The Ministry of Health, Wellness and Elderly Affairs has advanced efforts to combat emerging threats with the launch of the early warning system. The multi-agency network enhances monitoring capabilities for identifying new and evolving drug trends in St. Lucia and providing rapid response measures that aim to safeguard public health and the safety. The early warning systems, developed in collaboration with key stakeholders and support from the Inter-American Drug Abuse Control Commission, ensures a coordinated approach for detecting and responding to drug threats, with involvement from clinical practitioners, forensic experts, national security, border agencies, and community organizations. The system is positioned to quickly assess risk associated with new psychoactive substances and other hazardous drugs. Ambassador Adam Numb, Executive Secretary in the Inter-American Drug Abuse Control Commission, highlighted the regional urgency in addressing these threats, sharing insights from neighboring Caribbean nations.
The drug problem in our region in the Americas continues to evolve and is today defined both by the prevalence of use, but also by the increasingly complex range of drugs. So it's quantity and quality. Just last year, we received news about the first clandestine drug laboratory ever discovered in Trinidad and Tobago, where methamphetamine was being produced. And the Barbados early warning system issued two warnings on the discovery of methamphetamine and synthetic cannabinoids in that country's drug market. We're also aware of the situation last year where more than 60 primary school students received emergency medical care after consuming THC-laced candy sold by a vendor outside of a primary school in Jamaica. These are examples that are remarkably close to home for St. Lucia and are proof that no country is immune to the dangers posed by emerging drugs.
As a national resource, the early warning system enables proactive response mechanisms and equips agencies with real-time data for improving readiness. Dittany Downs, Chief Fire Officer, underscores the system's role in enhancing the fire department's service delivery.
From the information which will be gathered and shared by the various actions in the system, our agency will be better informed and more alert in the dispensing of our services. Most importantly, the opportunity for interagency communications of alerts and warnings will aid in stemming the potential risks of the changing landscape of the drug problem.
Additionally, the early warning systems position St. Lucia to tackle economic and developmental challenges poised by substance abuse. Jenny Daniel, Permanent Secretary in the Ministry of Health, Wellness and Elderly Affairs, emphasized the importance of preventative measures to sustain the nation's health infrastructure.
The economic and developmental vulnerabilities of islands such as St. Lucia do not permit the adequate cushioning of the potential impacts of chronic substance abuse. The developing health structure and infrastructure and systems may not adequately accommodate additional pressures caused by the health crises and emergencies resulting from the abuse of substances by individuals. It is essential that the requisite preventative measures are taken to avoid the influx of potent substances, as opposed to the accommodation of the higher costs of combating those potential impacts.
Through the early warning systems, St. Lucia demonstrates its commitment to an informed and proactive stance against the threat of emerging drugs. The system will continue to empower key agencies to build public awareness, enhance safety protocols, and protect the well-being of all residents. From the Ministry of Health, Wellness and Elderly Affairs, Chevroy Marius.